and please bear with us.
How's it going?
Where the pastor has been there for 40 years, and and when he enters the sanctuary, they do a light show, and they have this, and they have music, and they have a gospel band. And I've been teasing for 15 years that I think it's cool that a congregation welcomes their pastor like that into worship. And so I give you thanks for welcoming me into worship. Figure out how to use the dry ice in baptism, but we'll get to that when the time comes. Maybe we can turn the lights back on and sing the opening hymn. How would that be? That might be something we could do. Anthony, why don't you play? We'll have choir people get some light for us. I can't see your music.